Today we spoke initially about qualities of a good leader, and each leader was given a task. The first one we actually went for a hikoi. We had to go and retrieve a few heavy items. The scenario was pretty much they had to replace a pakuru artillery piece. Once we got back here, we had a whole range of activities here again. When we hit the bottom, nothing gonna stop us. Climb to the top with you. We could be the greatest ones who never made it. Yeah, I could be talking to you. They tryna hate, but we won't change anything at all. Oh, we gonna ride till we fall. They think we just drop out, living at our mom's house. Parents must be so proud, they know it all. No, they don't speak our language.
First go and we just failed.
So we've got to get the black bucket into the red bucket, which we've already done. Now we've got to communicate with the other team. We've got to get our bucket into their circle, and their bucket's got to come into our circle.
Key points that we had to complete to help us become a leader, giving a clear explanation of what to do to teammates, giving other people a chance to talk, have open ideas. Yeah, I was thinking that. Best thing so far. We're going, keeping on going till we can't
go no more. We're gonna ride, ride. The enthusiasm, some of the ideas that they were coming up with were quite good. I've never seen some of the techniques that they did on the last activity, so it's just really nice to see.
Oh, so we did budgeting, and people from Westpac came in to teach us about how we can avoid debt, especially when we grow older. And we also learned about KiwiSaver, which is account we can use to save up for retirement, or if we want to buy a new house, our first home. So yeah, that was real informative. Right,